One, my name is Takia Hunter, and I would love to speak on behalf of a person that is very dear to me named Melissa. Me and Melissa met back in grade school, fourth grade, I believe, fourth or fifth grade. It was a while ago, so it was either fourth grade or fifth grade. Anyway, at the time that me and Melissa became friends, my parents were going through a divorce. I was devastated. Obviously, any child would be devastated by divorce. And Melissa was there to support me. She did not even realize that even in the fourth grade, she was impacting lives. I will never forget her for that. She opened her home up to me. She invited me to her home. Her father made me feel like I was a child of his own. And for that reason, I actually wrote a thank you letter to her father that she still has a copy of, thanking him for, you know, just being there and just giving me the love that I need. Melissa, I have no doubts, will do everything in her power to make sure that things are done the way they should be done. The things that she is fighting for, she has actually dealt with in life. So she's supportive of things that she has actually experienced. And for that reason, I do not see anyone else that would be more qualified than Melissa. Melissa, I love you. I'm so proud of you. I cannot wait for your victory so we can celebrate and so that you can prove to everyone that you are a woman of your word. Again, you will always have a place in my heart. You're a great person. You're very supportive. You will do anything for anyone, and for that reason, you deserve to be in that position. Thank you, Melissa, for all that you've done. I will never forget you, and I need you to understand that even in the fourth grade, you impacted my life. Thank you so much.